the struggles, we say thank you. We say thank you. Oh, you're turning mourning into dancing. The Psalms say that he who sits in the heavens, he laughs. He laughs at the enemy. And depression is the enemy. It's not from God, that is from the devil. And anxiety is from the enemy. And I just feel like the confidence of the Lord, of who he knows he is, he's wanting us to receive that same confidence in him. And just the laughter at depression and anxiety right now, at mourning and sadness, that if you feel like it's had a hold over you, the Lord wants to release you right now, and he has the power to. So Jesus, we just say, we just laugh right now. We laugh right now because you have the power. There is no fear in love. Perfect love casts out fear. So we just align with your spirit right now. We say, come and have your way. And we laugh. Ha ha ha. We laugh because you laugh. And we only do what we see our Father doing. Oh, you're turning mourning into joy. You're turning heaviness into dancing. Oh, mourning into joy. Heaviness into dancing. And your enemies will be a footstool. Cause you're just that powerful. Into dancing, you're turning mourning into joy, heaviness into dancing, mourning into joy, heaviness into dancing.
No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't.